going to set a timer for 25 minutes. Just classic Pomodoro style. And then let's have a little chat when it's break time. But first, let's focus on something that we need to do for 25 minutes starting now. Right, break time. Let me just stand back. Okay. Oh, yes, so I'll set the timer for 5 minutes this time. I don't know if you can see me if I, well, whatever. All right. 5 minute break starting now. Let me see if it's still recording.
Yep.
Okay. Nice. And it looks like you should be able to see me if I sit on the edge of my couch here. But also just grab one of my pillows, sit here on my yoga mat. This way, I should definitely be in frame, I think. Okay, I'm gonna have some dates, maybe just one. These are huge. Maybe get a snack too, if you feel like it. One minute. But I'm ready. So, what are you working on? As for me, trying to finish writing this paper. That has been kind of the bane of my existence this entire past semester. Really good. I have 3 more days after today before I need to turn it in. Well, it's due Friday night, basically. And my way of handling the pressure has been to manage my expectations, kind of just tone them all the way down, just like turn down my expectations for what kind of grade I can achieve, because I think I'm pretty good at writing, generally, but scientific writing is a whole other, you know, a different game than what I'm used to. I studied British and American studies before this, which was mostly a literature degree, but in English. So, I mean, there was some linguistics as well, and a little bit of language acquisition, but basically you were expected to already speak English at a level where you could handle literature from English-speaking countries. It's a little bit misleading that it's called British and American Studies, because we also read specifically poetry from a lot of other places too, and also, yeah, works by people in formerly colonized places as well, which was interesting.
Dang. Break's almost over. Well, I just wanted to say that writing a paper for my first bachelor's degree was a whole different, a really different thing than what I need to do now. So it's been rough. Not just because of the actual content or what's expected of me in terms of the task, but also everything around it. Like, okay, break time's over. Yeah. Maybe I'll leave this here for now because I might need it again later. It's a nice pop of color. Okay. Next study session is about to start. Okay. Setting the timer for 25 more minutes. And let's go. Back to work.